experience.
One of the most important things at Christmas you have to understand is that it's not just about the birth of Jesus. It's actually about stepfathers. Dads that step up and take care of kids. And that's when the biggest thing is. Joseph had Jesus. Even though Joseph didn't father Jesus, here's the thing. He raised him as his own kid. He raised him, brought him up, and therefore he became the great son that he is. Why? Because he had two sets of parents that raised him so well. And this message is so clear in this Christmas day is to understand dads and fatherhood is what makes kids great and making the family stronger. Thank you so much for this Christmas season to show that fatherhood is not forgotten and shall not be forever and ever.
Some say that the path from inner turmoil begins with a friendly ear. My ear is open. If you care to use it.
No, I don't think so.
And have you no one to go to, Danny? No parent?
My dad could care less about me.
I doubt that is true.
Why?
All fathers care for their sons.